altar. And don't stay there and just or the battle will be hotter. And you won't get no supper.
What's up, guys? From checking out Joni Mitchell's River, featuring Herbie Hancock, apparently, live at Yahoo. I don't even know. Wait, what? How is it? Huh? Live in 2007, requested by John Neal's on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, and yeah, pretty excited to check it out. That being said, let's get into it. Okay, so it's just a live audio.
It's coming on Christmas. They're cutting down trees. They're putting up reindeer and singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. But it don't snow here, it stays pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money, then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. Wish I had a river I could skate away on. Oh, I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby cry. Oh, I didn't mean to make him cry.
You try how to help vibes.
Me, he put me at ease. Oh, they love me so nice, he made me weak in the knees. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Cause I'm so hard to handle. Oh, I get selfish and upset sometimes. Now I gotta lost the best baby that I ever met. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Oh, I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. I could skate away on. I made my baby say goodbye. Goodbye.
Thank you.
coming on Christmas. They're cutting down trees. They're putting up reindeer and singing songs of joy and peace. Oh, I wish I had a rope I could skip away.
Just hurt a lot. Wanted to give a quick round of applause to Joni Mitchell. She definitely did her thing, man. I really like Joni Mitchell. Her music is solid from the songs that I've heard, and this was definitely a nice, you know, track as well. River. I wish I kind of paid more attention to the like overall story of it though. I feel like there was like a good overall story happening, and I wasn't really paying a whole lot of attention to it. Something about like if I had a river, I would skate away or something like that. That's like all I remember. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna run this one back with lyrics. The production was beautiful. Like it had that nice jazzy sound. You know, compliments to Herbie Hancock on that probably. Most likely, let's be real. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, man, for sure. It was definitely a nice track. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.